Folks from Ossian, Markle, and Bluffton will be flocking to Parkview Field on August 16th. That's when the Tin Caps are hosting Josh VanMeter Bobblehead Day. The first 2,000 fans are going to be getting this bad boy for free. Josh, of course, he's a Norwell grad. He's the first local position player to play for the Tin Caps. He's currently rehabbing a broken leg, and we wish him well. Get out there on August 16th. Tin Caps opening a four-game series.